Welcome to the next onboarding tutorial for BSC Designer. Before, we discussed how to prepare a new account and make software ready for your strategy team. In this tutorial, we're going to focus on migrating existing strategy to BSC Designer. Most of our new users already have some strategy scorecard. In most cases, it's a spreadsheet with a lot of valuable data. It might be something like the scorecard I have in this spreadsheet. Here, I have four perspectives, and inside each perspective, there are some strategic goals, and inside these goals, I have some more specific objectives, and these objectives have some KPIs aligned with them, and for some objectives and KPIs, there are action plans defined with some budgets. Also, in my example, KPIs have relevant weight, measurement units, some reference values or baselines, and historical values for different dates, as well as target values that we expect to achieve. This scorecard is just an example. Your spreadsheet might be less complex. It might just have one level of goals and no historical values. Let's migrate this scorecard from a spreadsheet into the software. I need to select the menu tools, then import data option. We are interested in the import from Excel option, where I can upload a spreadsheet with data, or I can select import from text and simply copy and paste data. The software shows me the contents inside. The columns in the data table have different colors because the software recognized some of the columns by their content. Now, my goal is to match the columns in the spreadsheet with the properties of the items in BSC Designer. Some of the columns were assigned automatically, like the perspective, and some other columns need to be picked manually. For example, this is goal level 1, this is goal level 2, this is an indicator name, this is the weight. These are the measurement units. This is the baseline. All of these are values from different dates. This is the target. And finally, this is the initiative budget. In some cases, you might have more KPI properties to import. You can add them to BSC Designer via the custom fields option that's available on the settings on the workflow tab. Once the columns are associated, click Next, preview the results, and click Next again. If you plan to import data from similar spreadsheets, then use the Save Settings As option to save importing profile. Click Finish to import the data. Now, all the data from the spreadsheet is in BSC Designer. Here we have the business goals, the KPIs, the initiatives. Here, for example, I just opened the initiative for the percentage of engaged accounts. Here, I can see that the initiative and its budget were successfully imported. I can also click on the values editor for the KPI and check that all values as well as targets were imported. Let's switch to the strategy map tab. As you can see, it was generated automatically using data from the spreadsheet. I might need to add some links, but the main parts are already here. So, what's the benefit of having such a scorecard in BSC Designer and not in a spreadsheet software? With specialized software, you have some advanced functions out of the box. BSC Designer does all calculations automatically. It normalizes the indicators, it calculates the performance for the goals, and it takes into account weights. This software was designed with a strategy team in mind, so you can define flexible access rights and track user activity. For example, if the targets for some KPIs were revised, the software will keep track of the introduced changes. There are various notification functions. BSC Designer can send scheduled performance reports. It can also let owners know about new initiatives added or remind about indicators that were not updated on time. As you can see, importing a scorecard into BSC Designer is easy. What if the strategy is not yet defined and your team needs some guidance on designing a good one? That's the topic of another video tutorial.